is the new Toric, and it is emblematic of exactly this sort of nuanced detail. But more than that, I would say that it is the liberation of the men's dress watch. It is no longer a watch that is part of the corporate uniform, part of the codes of the 20th century, but a symbol of a limitless future and the ability to be totally adaptable in terms of sartorial style.